Well, in terms of business, I can say first I was a full-time DJ, and this business was just like a hobby to me. So as soon as I turned my hobby into a business, seeing that demand was high. Hi, my name is Fortune Takaendesa, known as Fortune Taka or Tune Master. I'm a designer. I do graphics, I do art, I do graffiti. I also do clothing and textiles. Basically, I started in 2004, but I was born with the gift of art. I can say my inspiration is art itself. From drawing, after doing illustrations, that's when I knew I could actually bring my illustrations into life. So I started experimenting with fabrics, and then it was people loved my stuff, and it became a brand. And the name of my brand is called Made in Zim Africa. My inspiration is actually drawn from the African culture itself. I take culture and I'll take the African culture and turn it and modernize it into the current fashion trends. So it's a little bit of Africa with a modern twist to it. Basically, you can actually turn your hobby into a business, and it actually works. It's worked for me from someone who's young and doing what I do. I think I would actually encourage those that have got hobbies, they can use their hands actually to actually make business, and they're actually great because you are actually the producer of your own product. You don't have to look at the things outside of Zim and stuff like that.